والسلام على أشرف خلق الله أجمعين. Today inshallah we are going to discuss most يعني common cases in the exams. هما flaccid monobarizes and spastic monobarizes where you are going to get asymmetrical signs of upper or lower motor neural lesion in one limb. I will take the first one. On examination of this man now, he has got walking aid beside him. And he has got external rotation of the what? Of the right ankle, am I right? Apart from that, he has got a wasting of the right lower limb with shorter limb, if you remember. Then after that, there is signs of lower motor neuron lesion in the right lower limb in the form of he has got number one, a wasting. He has got hypotonia, if you remember it. Hypotonia. Hyporeflexia. If I put here, no any reflexes. If I tap here, hyporeflexia. Even if you come here, focus here, please. Hyporeflexia. طبعا, the examination by comparison, but now this is demonstrations. When you check to the planter, you will get that the planter is mute planter. And there is weakness, the shape of this weakness is distal, more weaker than proximal. Regarding the coordination is, in this patient now, is cannot be assessed in the same limb because of the weakness. And regarding the sensation is intact. My summary for this man has features suggestive of flaccid monobarizes for differentiation. لما تجي when you come to the second patients on the behind me, you will get that the patients having also same findings. He has got a walking aid beside him. He has got external rotation of the left ankle. He has got multiple scars in both lower limbs. In the left lower limb, there is signs of upper motor neuron lesion in the left lower limb in the form of hypertonia. See it now. Yes. So you will see that there is hypertonia. See here? And see here. Focus here. Come back here. See the difference. This is hypertonia. This is hyporeflexia here. And this is what? See here? Focus here. And this is hyporeflexia. Focus here, please. And this is hyporeflexia. Wasting, hypotonia, hyporeflexia, and pyramidal shape of weakness. Triple B is pyramidal shape of weakness. Planter, ready? Is upgoing. And positive what? Clonus. Focus here, please. Focus on this clonus. Huh? One, two, three. You see? There is clonus here, non-sustained clonus. For here, you will get that the patients of this man having, on examination of this man, having a walking aid beside him in the, and he has got external rotation of the what? Of the left ankle. And there is signs of, upper motor neuron lesion in the left lower limb in the form of hyperpyramidal planter upgoing and positive clonus. Coordination cannot be assessed in the same limb because of the weakness. Sensation is intact. My summary for this man having features suggestive of spastic mono. Very easy, without sensibles for differential diagnosis. When you come to that, also there is walking aid beside him, external rotation on the left ankle, and there is signs in the form of signs of lower motor neuron in the form of wasting, hypotonia, hyporeflexia, mute planter. And weakness, shaver weakness, this study more weaker than regarding the coordination cannot be assessed in the same limb because of the Business sensation is ecomysoma. This is feature suggestive of flaccid mono. Is for differential diagram. Yeah, but when I put the signs of lower motor neural lesion in one limb, I call it flaccid monobarysis. When I put it a signs of upper motor neural lesion in one limb, I call it what? Spastic monobarysis for differential. This is has a specific differential, and this is has a specific differential. I hope that's clear. Tamam. See you inşallah. Allah'a emanet olun. Babali Dukkan.